I think the majority of men don't even get, like, men's life generally, average men, is a very lonely existence. Whereas women don't get, okay, so an average woman, mm-hmm. yeah, can walk out of her house looking regular, in a tracksuit or like with a bonnet on or whatever, and still get attention from men. Men will be like, hey, how you doing? And the average man walking out his house does not get any attention. His DMs are dry. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he doesn't get any attention on
the
street.
Sounds like a rough life. Right, y'all be easy out there though.
I'm just saying, like, the average guy doesn't get the same thing that an average woman would get.
That's what Andrew Tate says, that like women don't know real loneliness because there's always someone that'll date a girl. Like even like the girls 100%. On 500 pound life have like boyfriends, but
women be like, I go to work, I'm like so independent. But like, isn't your boss a guy? So much for not depending on a man.
Men, why do you chase women 10 or 20 years younger than you? When there are good women your own age available that want to date you.
Because younger almost always means hotter, and they have less baggage.
I'm in the process of losing weight because I do feel like outside of that, I deserve a high value man.
How old are you?
29.
Now this is why I'm always curious. Why do you women feel like you deserve anything?
If I felt like I would deserve anything, I would definitely feel like I deserve the best. I wouldn't want to feel like I deserve less than that.
But you deserve the best you can do for yourself. You don't deserve anything from another person.
That's true.
So, I don't know if y'all understand how crazy that sounds to me when y'all say that I deserve the best. We got more average ass women today thinking they should be queens and deserve the best.
Right.
If all of y'all deserve the best, doesn't best, if all the women who feel like they deserve the best and got it, wouldn't the best be then for be therefore be average?
Yes, but I've never been average.
No. So if women like you feel like you all deserve the best and 50%+ of you got that, wouldn't that become average? Best has to keep moving.
I'm sorry. Not everybody fits in the bad bitch genre. It's a genre. Not everybody fits on the Rasta.
Saw someone else do this and wanted to give it a try. This is what 5'6 and 235 pounds looks like. Your turn.
What else did Miss Heard say about feeling insecure?
She told me she didn't like hanging out in his house with his friends because it was boring and they were all old men playing guitars and it wasn't interesting to her.
You'll notice I was not here over the weekend. I think this is the part that we really need to take personal responsibility for. Saturday, I had a little low-grade fever.
Oh, I went to dinner with this guy that likes me. I don't like him back, but he insists he take me to dinner. So here's me drinking to tolerate him because he wouldn't shut up. We went to this nice restaurant and we had this bread from Albania. And then he let me order whatever I want, this delicious seafood. So that was nice. I got a bunch of oysters. He didn't eat any because he doesn't like oysters, like grow up. Then we got this branzino. It was really good. And then he made it talk to me and he thought it was funny and I was just
disturbed. It is funny, bitch. See, this is the problem with women right here. And then a whole bunch of bitches will, yes, queen, make them pay for that. Make them pockets hurt. You know what I'm saying? All this goof-ass that shit. And whole time, he's just a genuine guy that liked her, took her to a nice restaurant, tried to show her a good time, tried to be funny. Because that shit with the fish, if a girl did that to me, I'm crying. She getting all the sausage she want tonight. Real shit. But fellas, since women want to continue to do this bullshit and then push the narrative that men are broke and men ain't shit and men are all this, this is what we're going to do. when that girl that you don't really want to fuck with is taking them back shots from you and you hear her say, yeah, anatomy, do it. And then when you leave and never raise your child and she asks you why you did this to her, you say, because you insisted. Oopsie, fucking.
She don't want you unless someone else wants you. How true is that? I'm not even going to ask if that is true because I already know, that
it's true. You know it's true.
How true is it though?
If your homegirl's like, oh yeah, he's cute, even though maybe you didn't necessarily think he was cute, you take a second look, you're like, oh, let me look. Maybe he is cute, listen, right?
Sometimes it's not what she thinks of you, but it's what her friends think of you.
Or not necessarily her friends, but nobody wants someone that's not wanted. Everybody wants something that's wanted, that's exclusive, that means something that's special. And if it's not wanted, then I'm not gonna say that I'm gonna be attracted to it.
Getting up at 4 a.m. to make his breakfast before work.
Crazy.
He works hard and needs the energy.
So lonely.
He appreciates me and the effort.
I'm crazy.
Love watching him eat.
Women crack me up because they go and they get their ass done, their tits done, their stomach done, all this shit done. And then they want to sit there and complain that men only want them for their body. But you just put 50 grand into your body and not your brain. Your body's the only thing that you got. Your body is an asset. Some of y'all don't want to hear that.
I feel like there's a special bond between us now that's only shared by two people that truly love one another.
Yo, I finally hit it! Yup. You owe me $20.
Did you hear anything I said?
Yeah, baby. Come make me a ham sandwich or something.